10-year-old girls on track got Jones off by Norm Windhall. Windhall, Milligan Sanchez is fouled. Oh, Jones goes down with Windhall. Two fast cows out there getting together back to the ball. That's the Jones and Crazy Lady Windhall getting together. New rider coming on by for the top slot right now. I believe that's the Miles Bailey Inlow out of Grand Forks, North Dakota from Cobb Doyle, bringing it back to the line. Bailey the boss Inlow going to take home the win. Second slot coming at us. Looks like the five light of Milligan followed up by the hard light of Spalding.